This is new at 4. Public safety officers at MUSC say they have arrested this man. He was caught on camera after a shooting incident. This happened at the McLennan Banks parking lot Tuesday morning. This is 31-year-old Samuel White. Authorities say he has been arrested and charged with attempted murder and possession of a weapon during a violent crime. MUSC's Department of Public Safety is investigating. They need the public's help, though, in identifying a second suspect in that shooting. Anyone with information is asked to call 843-792-4196.